Hi, I am Youngjin Yoo, and this is Leading Digitalization by Design. Digital technology is fundamentally changing the competitive landscape. Our everyday life is shaped by technology. Amazon tells us what book to read. Netflix tells us what movie to watch. Spotify tells us what music to listen to. I believe what we have seen so far is just the beginning of what is to come. Digital technology is increasingly moving out of computers and moving into ordinary products. This trend will only continue. In this process, digital technology is transforming the very way organizations and users co-create value by changing the nature of products and services. I call such transformations digital innovation. Digital innovation is not just about Silicon Valley or those who are in so-called high-tech industry. It is for all of us. Innovation is never just about creating new technology. Rather, it is about making technology meaningful and valuable for us. It is less about creating smart things, but should be about creating more valuable and meaningful experiences through the use of those technologies. That means we must understand ourselves, what we do, why we do what we do, what makes us happy, and what we consider meaningful and valuable. Digital innovation is deeply humanistic exploration to make technology meaningful and valuable to us. That is why, in this course, we use design as our primary tool for digital innovation. And while all innovation is challenging, digital innovation poses a particular set of challenges and opportunities. In this course, I offer a set of tools and frameworks that organizations can use to transform their products and services using digital technology. Together, we will explore what happens when we are equipped with a deeper, humanistic, cultural understanding of people and their actions, and how this empowers us to create powerful and meaningful digital innovations architected by business that create enduring values for users and our society. This process will be challenging, but I guarantee you that it will be a rewarding journey.